Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine and have enjoyed your holidays. And you must have completed your holidays homework also. Students, till now we have completed 4 chapters from our book We and Our World. Now we will start with chapter number 5. Chapter 5 is Community Services. As we know that human beings, means we people, are social animals. We cannot live alone. We live together in the company of others in a community. Now, what is this community? Community is a group of people living in a same area or place and having some particular characteristics in common. Particular characteristics means same type of features. It may be religion, language, type of dress or any other. In simple words, we can say that community is a group of people with similar features. Villages, towns, cities are different types of communities. In a society or community, people live with harmony. They help each other in time of emergency. Now, next is community service. Community service is a help or assistance that benefits the community. Community service can be of different types. As you can see in the picture also, they are cleaning the compound. You can see during lockdown period due to COVID-19, many people help the needy by providing food and shelter to them. This is also an example of community service. If you help in cleaning your nearby areas, it means you are helping the community. It is also a community service. Assisting the elders, participating in neighborhood watch program, beautification of locality, etc. are community services. Neighborhood watch program, we have already discussed in previous chapter. Here I am telling again. It means if you see any suspicious person in your society, you must keep watch on him and inform police. Okay? So, any kind of work that you can do for betterment of community is a community service. People can help the community in different ways. Some people do not have time to spend, but they have money, so they donate money. But some people have time, but they do not have money to donate. Then they help the society by doing physical work. So we can contribute for the welfare of community in different ways. It is our duty that we have to contribute for the betterment of our community. Okay, next part we will discuss in our next lecture. That's all for today.